Jockey number 5 has a successful start. They're on their way around the first lap.
Just kidding.
Girls 800 is now making its way.